and then fuck them up, you know, their whole life.
Oh, that guy just barely got out of the way. Wow, this is the luckiest fucking guy in the world. Dude, he moves just before, there he goes. Like every single time, right before I pull the trigger.